Yeah. Get it out of there, girl. Get it out of there, girl. Yeah. Nice job. Good girl.
There's a box stuck on my face.
Good girl.
Yay, Luna.
Yay, Luna.
Woo.
Did you get it all?
Get it all out of there? Good girl. Very nice. So this works on impulse control.
Yeah.
At the beginning, she's got to wait.
Right.
But then it also gets that go.
Yeah.
Go find it.
Yeah.
And she's rushing right over
here. I really want to do, like, at some point, set up, and then we go somewhere we can create something back here.
Yeah.
Almost like
a queer.
Yeah.
You can run off, I can run
you
off.
You hike, yeah.
Yeah. Either way. And
I would love to do that with both of them.
Yeah, that would be cool.
That would be great.
All right, let's take her out. I'm going to do multiple boxes, but I'm going to put it in the same box that I've been putting it in. And I'm going to keep it all going to be open, so we're not going to change too many variables.
Okay.
Yes! Good girl!
Yeah.
Nice job,
Luna!
Good
girl!
But this game is so easy for dogs, I mean, with the smell. Most of them, though, have not even learned how to use the nose.
Yeah.
They use it for little things,
right?
Like, but teaching them, you can find something in this room that you can have, you can use that nose.
Yeah, I just think that is so. She loves this work. And
let's do one more time with her.
Okay.
I'm going to put the original box at the starting line, so she's probably going to hit that pretty hard.
Okay.
And then I'm going to put it in one of the bigger boxes.
Yep. Okay, let's go. Okay. poppers and firecrackers, but I would, you know, her thing with the firecrackers and poppers. I would love to do like explosive detection.
Yeah.
Since she gets so.
We can take a trip to Tennessee.
Yeah.
I've got about eight.
Do you? Okay.
MEs that are, they're illegal. I mean, they're,
right.
They'll put all the way around.
Yeah.
They're loud, they've got a lot of gunpowder in it. Typically what Steve was talking about, and the people, this is the ladies who did this, taught me this.